Today, I'm excited to present to you Archcraft, an Archcraft-based Linux distribution that's known for its lightweight and customizable nature. It's a great option for anyone looking for a powerful and efficient Linux distro without the bloatware. If you're ready to take your Linux experience to the next level, then Archcraft is definitely worth checking out. Archcraft's boot process is very smooth and straightforward. Once it's booted up, you're greeted with a minimal and elegant desktop environment. The status bar at the top provides quick access to the system information, music player controls, volume sliders, network usage info, and power buttons. The app launcher in the bottom panel makes it easy to launch and manage applications. And the workspace switchers allows you to switch between different desktops, making it ideal for multitasking. Archcraft comes with a variety of pre-installed applications, including a web browser, email client, file manager, and media player. You can also easily install new applications from the Arch User Repository, which is a vast repository of community-maintained packages. The Settings app in Archcraft is very easy to use and provides all the important options for configuring your system. You can change your desktop wallpaper, theme, and even customize the look of the status bar and app launcher to match your personal preferences. Archcraft also has a built-in power management tool that allows you to customize your power settings, such as the screen timeout and sleep mode. This is great for optimizing your battery life if you're using Archcraft on a laptop. Now, let's talk about the customization options in Archcraft. As I mentioned earlier, Archcraft is very customizable and there are many ways to personalize your experience. You can start by changing the desktop wallpaper, theme, and window manager. You can also install different icons and fonts to give your system a unique look. If you're feeling more adventurous, you can also install different desktop environments. Archcraft is compatible with a variety of desktop environments, such as GNOME, KDE Plasma, and Cinnamon. This gives you the flexibility to choose the desktop environment that best suits your needs and preferences. There are many reasons to choose Archcraft as your Linux distribution. Here are some of the benefits. Archcraft is a lightweight distribution that is ideal for older computers or those with limited resources. It's also very efficient, making it a great choice for users who want a distro that runs smoothly and doesn't consume a lot of resources. Archcraft is surprisingly user-friendly, even if you are new to Linux. The installation process is straightforward and there are plenty of resources available to help you get started. Archcraft is one of the most customizable Linux distributions available. This means that you can tailor it to your specific needs and preferences, making it the perfect choice for power users and those who want a distro that reflects their own style. It's a powerful and versatile distribution that is capable of running a wide range of applications. It is perfect for users who need a distro that can handle demanding tasks such as programming, video editing, and gaming. Archcraft has a large and active community of users who are always willing to help. This means that you can always get support if you need it. Overall, Archcraft is a great option. It has a lot to offer, including a rolling release cycle, AUR support, and pre-installed Windows managers. With its extensive customization option, it's easy to personalize your experience to match your needs and preferences. It's a well-designed and user-friendly distribution that is perfect for anyone looking for a lightweight and customizable Linux experience. It's easy to install, easy to use, and has a wide range of features. If you're looking for a new Linux distro to try it out, I highly recommend giving Archcraft a shot. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.